To start, make a loop at the preferred spot of the line. Put the line through one side of the loop and turn the line around it. Wrap for at least 5 times and leave the new loop open. After that, put the bottom of the initial loop through the new one. Moisten the knot with saliva or water if you wish. To finalize with the dropper loop, pull the line ends evenly until the coils are tightened up and the loop stands out from the line. Dropper loop ready. Like and subscribe for support.
Finn Fishing TV.